Weber.
Yeah, Jacob did it in that inline. That guy freaked out, but it ended up right in his hand.
Get up and flip a puck like that, that close in, for a kid, you know, it's pretty impressive. Yeah, just that much control.
Well, hands at 8 years old, yeah. That's pretty amazing.
To be able to just kind of...
It's all that stuff at USA, the hockey, they say, like, you don't put your hands till you're like...
Did he freak out when Jacob did it? Did Jacob just try to do it?
He's done it twice, so the guy's already used to it.
But the first time, did he...
First time he missed it, second time he got it.